Hello everybody, so today I want to talk about calculus. The topic today is about integration. So now I want to show you how to answer. We know that the root of n we can put into like this. We have the power n in here, so that should be about s to the power of n over m. So if we do this integration, we have the formula in here. So I in here represent about n over m. So we put this one go in here, and I will change by n over m. This is the end. Thank you for watching.